my life, it was me and a madre. Occasionally visit padre. Moved around the city way too much. New kid at school when I ate a lunch. Solo dollar on a daily. Then I made a few homies. After school started blazing. Introduced me to the OGs. I remember living on Serrano. Those were the days, stuck in the haze. Broke as fuck but never broken. Back then I didn't notice. Place didn't have any rooms. I swear it felt just like a shed. So we would switch off for who got the couch and who got to sleep on the bed. Crazy just how much the city costs. I guess that we all gotta pay the price. Mom's worked three jobs, so she was always gone late at night. I used to tag in the city 15 with a can of paint. Funny cause these things I never talk about, but in a song I just had to say. Oof. Much, but we had enough. I'm just glad I always had a lunch. Still, I can't wait till the EBT is the TBT. LOL. Anyway, it's a new day and I'm still alive, so fuck it, right? In the lab, like all the time, just making sure that sub is tight. Look, don't confuse us with a pity party. I just really had to ventilate. Hopefully, my words can get to you if you relate. I just wanna innovate. House in the hills, wanna renovate. Live good, eat better with a chef to clean up all the dinner plates. And best believe he'll be getting paid. Fuck, you think I'm so driven for it? I think the struggle has made me. I want the things that I couldn't afford, man. I want my mom in Mercedes. I know it's coming, I'm waiting for it. Much love to my cousin, he way supportive. More than anything, man, I love my fam. Damn, this song is one for the fans. Whoosh. East Hollywood, tight town through K-Town. Used to bump that K-Dot before he blew up, I stayed down. Ignorance is bliss, but bliss to me is garbage. Cause if I didn't see the shit I seen, then I wouldn't be an artist. Yeah. Funny how the dreamers are the ones that never sleep, huh? Businessman from the jump, selling beats at 17, huh? Drop college, well, sorta, junior college, SMC. It wasn't for me, not to say that it isn't for you, it just wasn't for me. I have a different goal in mind. Wanna retire before 40. It's looking like that'll happen because every night I'm in the lab until 4:40 AM. Big dreams, bigger actions. All started on Serrano when I started rapping. Whoosh.
Just sweet.